bridge. But since the caravan isn't here yet, the colonel gave me the go-ahead to get the passenger carriage Katya told us about. To do that, I first need to go to the terminal and get Crest's railcar from there. It might be a good time to explore the surroundings.
Great job persuading the old man.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Elantis.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in.
Good luck, Artyom.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you,
Artyom. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your Tihar. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
As soon as it reaches 50, you know.
And you, Stepan. Thank you.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now.
I heard you were headed to the terminal for the railcar. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there is just those, humanimal mutants, or... See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you-know-what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
There's no boat, the dumbasses start running. Here, you fucker!
Thank you. fucking...
We're in deep shit!
Thank you.
Yeah! Artyom, are you okay? Respond!
fucker's still around! Find him before he scraps!
Hey you! Don't shoot! I give up!
Here.
That's amazing! I knew you had great
Uncle
potential, even back
really
then at the gym.
I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you.
Hello, Artyom.
Спасибо.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke, and Crest take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.